Of years ago, in a time only remembered in books, there was an old king who was righteous and loved. He always trusted the members of his council for advice and guidance. One day, when the foreigners attacked, the High Council of Witches used a great artifact to defend the castle. The artifact deflected their arrows and rained fury down from the clouds. The witches knew that if the king got his hands on the artifact, a curtain of darkness would fall onto the kingdom. So they used powerful seals to trap the castle and artifact under a magical barrier, which will only open for someone of their blood.
Use her blood. I wanted us to step back because I loved her, Evelyn.
It's too bad she didn't love us as much as she loved him.
I've had enough of both of you. Get out of my sight.
Please help me. My name is Sebastian. I've been trapped here for so long. The key to this cage is somewhere in Margaret's house. That's the one on the left. Just don't go near it while she's inside. The other witches might help you if you can gain their trust.
Thank you.
Did you find us? Are you from the city? I miss how kind the people are there. Margaret's constant yelling is making my skin break out. I don't bother with mortal concerns. Evelyn might have something that can help if you really want to stop Margaret. I could probably be convinced to help if you found me some beauty cream. Until then, I need my beauty sleep.